Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiBits video about Taylor Swift. Taylor Allison Swift, born December 13, 1989, is an American singer-songwriter. One of the most popular contemporary female recording artists, she is known for narrative songs about her personal life, which has received widespread media coverage. Born and raised in Pennsylvania, Swift moved to Nashville, Tennessee at age 14 to pursue a career in country music. She signed with the independent label Big Machine Records, and became the youngest artist ever signed by the Sony ATV Music Publishing House. Her eponymous debut album in 2006 peaked at number 5 on the Billboard 200, and spent the most weeks on the chart in the 2000s. The album's third single, Our Song, made her the youngest person to single-handedly write and perform a number 1 song on the Hot Country Songs chart. Swift's second album, Fearless, was released in 2008. Buoyed by the pop crossover success of the singles Love Story and You Belong With Me, Fearless became the best-selling album of 2009 in the United States. The album won 4 Grammy Awards, with Swift becoming the youngest ever Album of the Year winner. Swift was the sole writer of her 2010 album, Speak Now. It debuted at number 1 in the United States, and the single Mean won 2 Grammy Awards. Her fourth album, Red, yielded the successful singles We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together, and I Knew You Were Trouble. With her fifth album, the pop-focused 1989, she became the first act to have 3 albums sell 1 million copies within 1 week in the United States. Its singles Shake It Off, Blank Space, and Bad Blood reached number 1 in the US, Australia, and Canada. The album received 3 Grammy Awards, and Swift became the first woman to win Album of the Year twice. Swift is the recipient of 10 Grammy Awards, 5 Guinness World Records, 1 Emmy Award, 21 Billboard Music Awards, 11 Country Music Association Awards, 8 Academy of Country Music Awards, and 1 Brit Award. Swift is one of the best-selling artists of all time, having sold more than 40 million albums. She has appeared in Time's 100 Most Influential People in the World list, Forbes Top Earning Women in Music list, Forbes 100 Most Powerful Women list, and Forbes Celebrity 100 list. She was also one of the finalists of Time Person of the Year in 2014. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Taylor Swift. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.